Today we have Twitter above $73. As you know, my personal target is 75 at most. So I do recommend one to sell today for the first time long positions in Twitter, and at the same time to reverse to the short side. Bear in mind that what I'm going to tell you is extraordinarily important. In first place, we created a monster on my upgrade to strong buy in Twitter below $40. I told you that the fact that Twitter to hold the $38 and a half to materialize into a strong buy opportunity. So congratulations in first place to everyone for this amazing profit in Twitter. Bear in mind that this has been achieved while Wall Street remained bearish precisely at the bottom, and recently they start upgraded Twitter. So this has been one of our topics in Dubai Investors Airshow. This is the service that you are looking at. And this is the website that I'm currently showing. This has been a wonderful service where every single day I've been following with live comments and live trade calls in Twitter, precisely up to this point where for the first time I'm downgrading Twitter from strong buy to strong sell. I'm showing you here on the blog the post that you have as opportunity to buy, to invest in Twitter. We were the only company in the world predicting that Twitter would be an excellent investment while everyone was bearish, in particular this foolish idiot Jim Cramer, that once again he was luring investors precisely at the bottom, saying that Twitter it was not a good stock to buy, and meanwhile obviously that was a great investment opportunity. The stock was in fact a great buy when Jim Cramer saying that the stock was a sell. And bear in mind, as I explained before, the idiot also recommended to buy Facebook at the IPO, and Facebook had to crash before it became a buying opportunity when I upgraded the stock for the first buy to strong buy at $18 to $20. This stock, Amazon, it has been one of our top priorities in Dubai Investors Airshow, where it currently you see the stock at $400. So congratulations to all of you that have been invested in Amazon. The stock rallied $120 per share since my reiteration to strong buy. And in Tesla Motors, other stock that is extraordinarily simple to trade, all of you know the recent investment on the short side, and then the upgrade to strong buy at 118 in November, just 1 month ago. One of the best stocks in the market, in my opinion, to buy, and precisely also an upgrade to strong buy at when Wall Street was downgrading the stock. And here you have the long-term chart in Tesla Motors. I remind you that all the Wall Street analysts, they had sell ratings in Tesla Motors at $60. The stock is trading at $166.34, and I believe that there is further room to go in Tesla Motors, because I think that the stock has further room to go. So I already discussed this, and we remain long Tesla Motors at this point. Other stocks that I've been discussing here, also the case in Facebook that I show you. This is the chart in Facebook, as I explained, and you find several case studies published in Facebook, not only earnings announcement, the ratings. So a stock that is trading at a new 52-week high, and you find information about it in the website, in the blog of the company. So all of the opportunities that I've been addressing here, they materialized into consistent profits, in very large profits. Don't forget about my call in Valero also, one opportunity to invest 1 million shares, precisely when one of the analysts in Wall Street, it was downgrading the stock. You find here more case studies that they were recently published. We are publishing case studies basically. In fact, we have case studies. We could publish case studies almost every single day. This to show you also that our trading in Facebook, it has been absolutely perfect, as well as the case in Amazon, as well as the case in Twitter, absolutely perfect. It was not just a matter of a question of buying the stock and holding on to the stock. No, I've been explaining all these stocks, the process step by step, to the point where then we reverse our sentiment or direction of trading, as it is today the case precisely in Twitter. Downgrade in Twitter, strong buy at 73 to strong sell, and a recommendation live to dump the stock and to reverse to the short side. Because Twitter, in my opinion, we created a monster, and Twitter, it is a bubble, and Twitter is going to crash. At least the stock is going to sell off significantly. I have no questions whatsoever that you cannot compare, for example, Twitter with Facebook. I already addressed this. So Twitter, you should or you can remain long, and I'm remaining long Facebook. But regarding Twitter, I'm selling short the stock, and selling short the most, and after the stock, my alert above the $73, because there is no reason whatsoever, in my opinion, to remain long Twitter. So Twitter downgrade to strong sell, while Facebook remains a strong buy at this point, because the stock, in my opinion, is further upside. Thank you. Well, my dear friends, as I told you last year in 2013, to sell Twitter above $73, reversing to the short side. The stock was a bubble, we created a monster, and the stock had to crash, and every single call made here, the process explaining how to make millions of dollars in profits in Twitter with zero risk. That is the single most important thing, always with zero risk. And you find information about all this in our video on demand portal. Here you have the video on demand portal, the website. Here, if you click, and if you scroll down to the bottom, you find here plenty of information about many stocks in the market, including Twitter, and the process, it has been explained here since day one. This is the first video about Twitter, and then Twitter after earnings, ahead of earnings, all the plans to make millions of dollars in profits in Twitter. So you knew that the stock was going to crash, you knew that the stock at $73 it was sell, I downgrade the stock to strong sell from strong buy, and I've been explaining this since day one IPO, as I did for many other stocks in the market, the most important companies in the world, including Facebook, and then also Chinese companies like Dang Dang, Yoico, and so on. So congratulations to everyone, and continue following the guidelines, since you can make millions of dollars in profits with zero risk. Thank you.